technology from Finland, Elina Vefloor is yours.
Thank you, Pietro. First, we would like to, welcome you on my behalf. It's really great to be here. So my name is Elina Puskaseris. I come from Business Finland Helsinki office. It's great to be here in Warsaw in Poland. Just a few words about agrotechnology from Finland program. So this program is a national program and it includes all relevant leading companies from Finland. We have three sectors. We have agricultural machinery, we have livestock solution, and we have forestry machinery. And the main target of our program is we have really concrete targets. So we want to find new potential distributors and partners for our Finnish companies, and that's one reason why we are here today in Poland. Also, we want to increase the export sales of our Finnish companies, and third target is to also increase the international visibility of our Finnish agrotechnology companies. And why we are here today in Poland? So, of course, we want to present you the Finnish technology and Finnish solutions. And I have three statements here in my presentation. And the first is quality above all. So, as you know, or I can say that we Finnish, we are, or Finland is a land of engineers. We have great success stories like Nokia and many others to mention. And Finnish agrotechnology is really recognized internationally for its superior quality. All machines, solutions, what we do in Finland, they are high quality. That is really essential. And one reason for this success is that our Finnish companies invest a significant part of their turnover back into R&D activities. And I'm sure that also all our six companies who will present their technologies here and solutions here today, they have at least one R&D project going on, and some of them have several. And then one figure, if you think about R&D activities within this sector in the Finnish industry, for example, Valtra and Ponsse, those companies are the leading international brands. They all have their facilities factories in Finland. They invest around 3 to 5% of their turnover into R&D activities. That's really essential, and you have to do that in order to survive in the very hard international competition. And then the second sales argument. So we tend to say in Finland that farmers know best. So sharing knowledge is actually the way of the land. Finland is a very small nation. We have only 5 to 5 million inhabitants when we compare to Poland. So you have over 40 million inhabitants. So we are a small nation, and customer collaboration is really at the heart of the Finnish agrotechnology. And that is one reason why most of the agrotechnology companies consult with the local farmers when they develop new products and services. And for example, Valtra is another example of that. So they invite the farmers who have ordered new Valtra tractors, so you can follow the manufacturing process of your own Valtra tractor. And then finally, the third sales argument before the companies come here to present their presentations. So we can say also that Finnish agrotechnology is sustainable, safe and trusted. What is then trusted? So it's trusted investment. So we can guarantee you that if you buy Finnish machinery solutions, they are really an investment you can trust for years to come. And the average payback time range from 3 to 8 years with minimal downtime and upkeep costs. And I'm sure that Finnish companies are present here today, so they can tell you more examples of these core competencies of the Finnish of technology. We also have a video, perhaps we can show you now at the end of my presentation. We have a short video of our companies, and then you will get a little wider picture of our industry. I'm more than happy to be here once more, and I'm really happy also to tell you more about Finnish agrotechnology during the break. So thank you once more.